that black mark across the shoulder. And I'm 61. So you can do the math. And we said, what was last month? He said, I can't manage anymore. He was 85 at the time. Being 60. And he said, I really wanted to go to a home where the particularly the Tanner one is super friendly. And those are her daughters.
Hello. Oh, wow.
So those. That she makes interesting blends. So the yarn will be a blend of llama and alpaca. Fibers, and you see someone really friendly. That darker brown one, her name is Tessa. And she and her, you come home from work and they'll go on your dining room table and they'll go carry all the nutrients. Running through the house with the dog. In general, are pretty skittish. They're pretty frightened of things in general. But we got them. Andrea said I would be surprised if they do. That black one lying down there, that llama, she's our youngest llama. She will definitely like to pet it. And if you watch and don't try not to get your eye poked up, she has this funny walk. She has this funny gait when she walks. And she's a little. I'll be surprised. See that big wad in her cheek? That's her cud. They're ruminants, so they chew their cud. She won't spit at you unless I give her the signal. Ready?
Katie,
I was being cautioned, Nicole. She was stomping.
That's bugs.
Didn't know if it was like a horse.
They scream. They swear we're going to eat them. They're just terrified, but their fiber is so nice. And they're better. There was one.
Oh, is this his dad?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, buddy.
James legit wanted to come. I told him no. He was like, why did nobody ask me?
What are you doing?